Here comes McKinnon, on with Landeskog, has got to the net, his backhander Luongo, another save.
And the Panthers just got crisscrossed there, two men on Yandel, and Yandel lost his stick, and that's no help defensively. But Luongo just stood tall.